DC police just released new information about a deadly shooting last night in Southeast. It happened just before 9 p.m. in the 1400 block of L Street. Police arrived to find a man there. He had been shot multiple times. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. That area of L Street will remain closed until detectives can, of course, finish their investigation and process that scene in the daylight. If you have any information about the shooting, call DC police.